How to replace the heatsink.
Note: only certain models in this platform series support the configuration of the following components: glass side panel, liquid cooling system, lighting control module, LED lighting bar, glass front bezel, front RGB fan, front lighting module.
Before you begin, remove the access panel and system fan. Removal. Loosen the four Torx T15 spring-loaded captive screws that secure each corner of the heatsink to the screw pillars on the motherboard. Note: because the screws are spring-loaded, there is no specific order of removal. Lift the heatsink off of the CPU and up and out of the chassis to remove it. Note: if you are reusing the heatsink, remove the thermal grease with an alcohol swab.
As you complete the replacement of a part for the desktop, you should ensure that all of the cables are correctly routed. The interior of the system should never look like this after a service event. As you route any cables that you've connected back into position, be sure to use the clips, hooks, and tape that are provided on the chassis for this purpose. This prevents the possibility of cables snagging or sagging when the desktop is moved. It also helps ensure clear sight and access to the components, should any further troubleshooting or servicing be needed.
Replacement. Note: replace the thermal grease before replacing the heatsink. The thermal grease should be replaced every time the heatsink is removed. Place the heatsink over the CPU. And align the four captive screws to the corresponding screw pillars on the motherboard. Tighten the four Torx T15 spring-loaded captive screws that secure each corner of the heatsink to the motherboard.